shaking.
You are shaking. Are you shaking
so much?
Shaking. What do you have to be nervous about?
I can't even remember my name right now.
It's Nikki Junda.
Nikki Junda. All right,
Nikki
I got
Junda.
One thing.
And you're here at Millionaire, and you're going to win $1 million. It's that simple,
sure.
Okay? There you go. All right, Nikki. Let's take a look at your money. Okay, computer, please randomize the money and the categories. Nikki's questions. Now that everything is all shuffled, are you ready?
Music math. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this.
Let's do this. Let's play Millionaire. What is the minimum number of six packs one would need to buy in order to put 99 bottles of beer on the wall? 15, 17, 19, 21.
I know it's easy math, but I cannot think right now.
That's okay. Take your time.
Okay. All right, so.
You have to figure out how many in a six pack.
How many in a six pack is six? And, all right, six goes into 99. All right, it goes in that first one. One. Carryover. Carryover the three.
How many six packs did you drink before you came out?
That was such a good thing. Not enough to stay calm. All right, so six times six is, oh my God, I really can't think. Six times five is what, 40? No.
Just
that's
take a
eight.
Deep breath.
Six times eight. I really can't think. Oh, six times six is 36. It would be 19 then. Okay. 36 plus 31. 6 plus 3 is 19. 19.
Final?
Final.
It's not 19. It was 17. We should go share a beer. In the meantime, we're watching the commercial closely.